video, let's see about sustainable consumption of meat and seafood. Today, only 6% of the population is pure vegetarian. In India, it's about 30. So, as population increases and as people's requirements go high, there occurs a demand for food. First, let's talk about health effects. The main cause of obesity is overeating of meat. The harmful substances present in the unprocessed meat can also cause cancer. Some diseases can also be spread when we are consuming it. We know that factories dump chemicals into the water body nearby. These harmful chemicals go into the fish body when they consume the food, which in turn comes into our body when we consume the fish. Environmental impact. Aquaculture, that is artificial farming of fish, has increased drastically. Even the livestock takes in oxygen and releases carbon dioxide, which again is a major cause for global warming. They also require water to drink, which in turn creates water scarcity. And they also need some space to live. So, this in turn creates land shortage. Also, meat eaters' diet is responsible for twice the greenhouse gas emission as vegetarians. Now, let's see some facts based on this. Thus, sustainable consumption of meat leads to better environment and a healthier body.